We have another sad update to a story that we brought you a few weeks ago about a remarkable dog named Quik. The chocolate lab spent 7 hours stuck in the mud before being found by his neighbor's hunting dog. It took about 2 hours to get him out. Sadly, however, Quik died yesterday. He was surrounded by his family and he was 14 years old.